Yeah. Yeah, it should be. All your bets should be okay.
Hey, Julian, be awake, huh?
Here we go,
boys. Here we go, Dad. Here we go. Good stop. Way to stop it. Just play catch on them, yo. Good job. That protector on your left leg.
Yeah, fix your
blue. Fix that protector on his left leg.
Hey, what's
Go, saw your pick up this.
Just listen, 38.
Yeah, he stopped and he starts listening. And then got three coaches talking over at the same time. Yeah. Oh, yeah, they had it for 2 years. They were using a championship team. Oh, and they didn't go. Once you bring the kid, he's yours. You know what I mean? Basically, even if he's not that good, you just keep him on the team. You know what I mean? What the heck? Hey, they know that the girl in there knows that I'm not coffee. So just put, you know, like a little bit of coffee. Just sugar, no cream. Just sugar, you know, like I would say maybe like 2-3 regular teaspoons, kind of. Yeah, then stir it up, and then by the time next inning starts, I'll be ready.
Warning.
Hey,
no,
ready for skills. You're going to throw it.
Time.
What count do you have? You better, right?
Okay, here we go.
That's the ball throwing, Isaiah.
Julian.
Yeah.
Escobar had 38 in the first inning. Is that right? Number 13?
I only have number 13.
Yes. Number 13?
Yes. Number 13 had 38.
And then Reyes right here.
Reyes right here.
He's number 13 also.
That's number 9. Reyes is 9.
I said before number 13.
No, no. For Orioles.
Oh, yeah. Reyes. Reyes.
Reyes is 9.
Yeah.
First inning, he had 31.
Okay.
Second inning, he had 17.
Uh-huh.
For a total of 28.
Okay, great. I think he's coming out 48 tonight.
And then right now, I noticed
you. All right. The Orioles, how many did they get in the first inning? Two.
Orioles.
Two. They got zero, and now they're coming in. Hold on. First pitch.
I had two strikes.
Yeah, two strikes. Hold two.
Thank you.
get your coffee, JD?
Yeah.
Turn off that phone, Taco? Turn off that phone?
Yeah. What about that wall? You scraped that already?
Well, you know, I'm working right now on my top. Wood floor. But you know, next is going to be the house. Yeah, right now. But you don't take it out half.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, half of the floor. Why? Because there's too many couches and a couple of the other ones. Yeah, but maybe tomorrow I'll finish everything.
Let's go, Jules.
Julian, $5, mijo. Come on, Julian!
Coach trying to take one for the team.
Yeah. He's gonna hit, I know that one. He's gonna hit.
There it is.
Ball, ball. Oh, God.
Hey, you know now, Jules. Take that one over the fence next time, Jules. See it come, Jules. See it come.
Yeah. Amazing. Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Yeah, 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 beautiful.
Run!
Yeah, boy. Yeah.
Yeah.
right.
Two down, gentlemen, two down. Walk up to those kids. It's all right. Breathe.
Do it again.
Hey. All right, calm down. Take a breath, relax. There you go, like that. You good, Blue? There you go. Kid.
Oh!
He's just trying to walk.
Yeah.
In the bottom of the second inning, the Orioles scored how much? They made it 3-2, and then how much they scored in the bottom of the second? And then the Pirates at top of the third?
Pirates
2-0-1. And the Orioles are 3-0 in the bag. That was good. You down! You down! Hey!
Yeah. Yeah.
I know the basics of baseball.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you know. Yep. Yeah, rolled up your sleeves in there, yeah. Yeah, my 20-year-old is a water polo player, Speedos. The 14-year-old is a baseball. This is my last chance, man. I don't know if he's going to do it. The thing is, he likes to rock the ball too. He likes to drop his hands, but he said, you know, in my house, the kids, they hear pop, they're like, well, they don't even know.
Oh, yeah, my Uncle Mike. You might see my Uncle Mike. And,
because of Roxanne. Mike and his sister. But they're out here. They're out here. You recognize me right away? Yeah. No, it's all part of the cycle of life, man. Oh, yeah. Good time. Yeah, man. You gotta look back and see good times, right?
Show me.
Hey man, I'm confessing. Catch up.
Jordan over there.
I will.
Hey.
Hey. Hey.
Thank you.
We gotta get better at hitting the outside. outside, you gotta go.
Let's go, let's go.
Right? Yeah.